The German defense minister's flying visit to the Kurdish region of northern Iraq was a gesture of solidarity. Ursula von der Leyen promised increased support for Kurdish forces in their struggle against the Islamic State, including in the training of soldiers by the German military. She also assured Kurdish President Masoud Barzani of other assistance.
The IS terrorists have laid mines over a wide area, preventing refugees from returning to their homes. So we agreed we'd like to give extra assistance in the form of mine seeking and clearing devices.
Barzani is asking the international community to provide additional and more modern weaponry. He said that would allow Kurdish forces to make progress in the fight against IS. Barzani said the war was not only for Kurdistan, but for everyone in the world who opposes terrorism. The first delivery of German weapons is on its way. The shipment includes anti-tank guns, rifles, and machine guns.